That was Mount Storm King at Olympic National Park towards the end of May 2021, and the weather was just phenomenal. The hike is about 5.5 miles out and back, and it takes typically about 3.5 hours if you don't spend too much time photographing and videoing. The trailhead starts off at about 600 feet there at the base of Lake Crescent, and you climb up to about 2,100 feet elevation gain, so not a bad hike. The first two-thirds of the trail is mostly forest and where most of your switchbacks are, and then the last third of the trail is when all the views just pop out. Even though all trails rates the hike as hard, it's more on the moderate side until you get to the end of where the official maintained trail is. That's where it could possibly start to get harder because you are relying on ropes to make the final ascent to the summit. Since this was just a short day hike, I brought enough water and a couple of Clif Bars to snack on. And if you do decide to go to the summit, bring a light pair of gloves to help grip the rope. It'll be easier on your hands. So yeah, it's a must-do hike, especially if you're in the northern part of Olympic National Park. As always, everyone, thanks for all the like, share, and subscribe. If you got any questions or comments, just pop them in there below. And I'll catch you guys on the next trail.